Hey Jules, Clarissa Louise clocking in back with another strength training video. So I just wanted to come on and say hello, let you guys know this strength training video that you're watching, going to watch, is yesterday. I did not post it same day because after my cardio jog and after I filmed this strength training video, your girl was tired. Okay, I was tired. So even though it's a short video, I didn't even feel like picking up my phone, doing no edits, and no texts, no nothing. And I had to be at the car wash job. So I tried to get online, do another of my quizzes for my full-time job. And then by the time I finished that and failed the quiz, it was time for me to go to the car wash job. So today I'm gonna get back home, try to pass my quiz again so I can move on to something else. And I'm about to quit that car wash job. This supervisor lady done forged our names on a document. Ugh, I have to do y'all a vlog because this is not that. Just know, car wash job will not be for long because these supervisors out here be doing too much. Anyway, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I hope y'all are having a magnificent, stress-free, productive week. Today is Friday, September 30th. We about to kick off October 1st. We in the last quarter of the year. That's why y'all see me trying to crush these goals. I'm in grind mode. I'm in grind mode with my finances and I'm in grind mode with my fitness. That's all I see right now. I don't see nothing else. Hope y'all enjoy this video. If y'all ever want to get in on it with me and y'all try some of these moves, some of these training videos, then let me know in the comments how it went for you. And let's just work on us. Let's be the best. Let's reach our highest potential so we can shit on everybody that's waiting for us not to. How about that? I'll see y'all on the next video. Oh, and lastly, I got on a pair of my daughter's glasses. My 17-year-old is going, she's like a mini entrepreneur right now. You know, she's an entrepreneur in training by me, the one and only. So, of course, she's into nails. She just got into nails and she got her nail kit. So she's doing nail sets for $25 right now, just basically for models and for content and to get the practice and stuff. But she also has been ordering like little accessories that she wants to sell, like when she get her nail clients, and then she can create. She also has an Instagram where she wants to sell her products on. So we order some of these and tried them out. But I don't like these. I need her to find a different vendor because some other pairs that she had, this is like, what? This may be the last pair she have where the little stones haven't fell off. And I'm like, oh no. We gotta find some better quality at this point because you don't wanna, you know, send your customers this and the quality is off. And then in a week or so, if, you know, they leave them laying around their car, you know how we do with glasses. And even if not, these things are just, is it one off? Yeah, look at this. It's one off right there like that. But she got some other ones where it's off on the whole. Yeah. Anyway, entrepreneur in training for my daughter. Y'all lift her up. Bye, Jules. Hey, and don't forget, let those lights shine bright because we all are jewels in God's eyesight. It's time to boss up. Fix your credit, girl. Get at it. Get your bag up. Hit that gym and get back fine. Go get that degree. Go, girl. Focus on me. Unlock the potential.
B, you made a hit, nigga.
Get back fine.
Go get that degree, go girl, focus on me. Unlock potential.